In order to get this pendant item in Resident Evil 4, you must shoot this plank first and then the pendant to make it fall. If you do it the other way around, the pendant will fall into the muddy water, get dirty, and lose a good chunk of its value. We all know that, right? However, if you use an explosion, the lid will close in a very glitchy way at the same time that the pendant falls, allowing you to grab it perfectly clean.